City crowd.
You know what this is?
Here comes a great American.
One of the great competitors ever, and an even greater American.
A policeman of the World Wrestling Federation.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Armed with his trusty 2x4 and an undying love for his country, Hacksaw Jim Duggan has defended the honor of the red, white, and blue for over three decades.
The only flag raised above this arena tonight will be Old Glory.
He's battling for something here that's bigger than all of us. He's battling for his country and his country's flag.
A standout collegiate football player, Duggan put his gridiron experience to good use between the ropes.
3-point stance!
Clothesline City! He'll put you out with that football tackle of his.
This unparalleled Patriot's magnetic personality and endless enthusiasm won the hearts and minds of fans worldwide.
This man, Duggan, has tremendous support all over America, all over the world for that matter.
Hacksaw charged his way into the annals of WWE history on January 24th, 1988, when the flag-toting fighter outlasted 19 other hungry superstars to win the very first Royal Rumble match.
Oh, yes! That's it!
Hacksaw Jim Duggan has got this place rocking and rolling, brother. It is called Pandemonium Plus.
For his accomplishments in the ring and embodiment of the American spirit, WWE is proud to welcome Hacksaw Jim Duggan to the Hall of Fame.